I put it there for a reason. thanks to the back fiddle.
I've done a lot of work on the crossword.
Good. Yeah. No problem. Thank you.
Oh, don't put down. It's a chokehold if I do it right. If I cut you in your butt, that's a chokehold.
Apparently you had to do a backflip over him.
Yeah, my finger was under here. We're going to jump up. Get out of it, double up with your hands and turn back.
Yeah, you do that for stroke.
Be more certain. Space after the strike, the key lock of gravitation.
Reading something that sounds like something that I don't recommend.
I'm pretty sure.
Two
punches, you're not going to say it. It's good. Two punches, and the key lock of the gravitation. And there we go. Good. Open. Last one. One. And then.
Julie, you should go party up with someone non. No Libre free yet?
The video ripped off.
Oh, doing this?
Yeah. You know, even these get sheared off of the plastic cup protector.
Right.
And about your release.
You'd have to wrap the other one, I guess, the sensor.
Yeah, yeah.
That's what Lisa uses now. It's amazing the difference since she's had it.
Yeah.
Just scanned all the time.
I'm going to starve myself all the time.
Right. Yeah, well, that's what she did, you know, for the last 4 years. Now, all of a sudden, it's just...
How long did it last?
2 weeks. Yeah, every 2 weeks. I just put an injector, and the needle goes in and drives the tube in, and then it's super sticky. Yeah. And you carry around as well. It's a little... the size of a mobile phone. And you just hold it up. Does a graph of like what it's been.
You get it?
It's coming, increasing.
I can see in 2 years.
Pretty high tech.
All that being internal and it's powered by.
Are those sodium?
So, nobody's. Nobody's sold.
Sodium?
Good job.
So, you know, like grams.
Sugar.
I tried to plug it in, so.
Tradition and following. Yeah. It's not just they're going and suiting up and training.
Yeah,
it's all over the place.
The elbow is probably the one
first. That's what they want on the
Thanks, Chris.
Yeah. Thanks.
Water is good.
Yeah,
yeah, I can wait 10 minutes.
It's all right. Need new gloves.
Whatever.
Those ones you use when you start.
Yeah.
Oh, now they're just getting all hard and crappy and torn.
Did that go to Sarah? I think it did. Not to Sarah. And then she moved out east.
That's what I'm
Use my sword if you want, Grace. The black beat up one over there. The length is good. At least a picture of us the last time we were in armoured work.
Either bathrooms? Like if the boy
this is
block.
Much bigger.
This is probably the best one. I just keep adding.
Here, Wayne, I just gonna suggest yeah. This is this little butterfly bandage.
Okay. Or do you want some alcoholic antiseptic? I could go get you a paper towel.
Yeah,
that's
I haven't checked all the
tools.
Good morning.
Okay, sure. Go back. So, cut to.
Okay. kept your arm up there. I didn't mean to hit you. I'm trying to pull it.
Oh, it's just burning the blood. I got a feeling of the surplus.
That's nothing to do with you. Fuck. Let's go. Good job. No, tweaking your by knee has nothing to do with you. Every interview. Okay. 1 sec. Yeah.
Did you like glue something on the?
No, it's just a hole. It's left. It's left. Yeah. You should turn it into like a feather or something. Yeah. Yes.
Yeah. I'm thinking I need to buy a new one and attach this one to my
back shield
and have just one
right whole one on the line.
Why not?
Yeah. Mine would be thinner because it's been like just gloating all the sweat and salt and stuff like that. Yeah.
Okay. You can always So behind it, you can get a sprayer on the blue.
Okay.
Coat with the fabric.
Fabric.
Then spray inside your helmet and line your helmet.
Okay. Okay.
If you want it removable, don't spray the spray in blue. But if you do want no removable, you want it permanently inserted, you can actually just permanently insert it with that blue. You should be good.
That's how I upholster chairs.
Okay.
I signed up for the
Eat a Bones.
Yeah.
And I heard you signed up as well for the Smaller Street.
Yeah.
Can I roll over the
side? be for Abrazari?
Abrazari?
Abrazari? Abrazari?
I don't know.
Abrazari?
Yes.
Abrazari?
Good. Not sure if I've gotten it on that one yet. They're looking for four more people to do this.
You quarter life?
I'm probably camping that weekend or I would go.
Okay.
I always camp that weekend?
Yeah. I haven't changed the time. I just don't always do this.
Yeah, that's right. Don't worry.
As far as.
Oh, thank you.
Did
try
having it online? Yep. I'm actually into the rest of the simulator.
I love it for all kinds. My dog has a certain affinity for me.
Well, dogs, you know, it's quite stupid.
I don't think it's a good deal.
I'm sure dogs love most of the water. So my dog, every time I walk in the house, I cannot put anything away. I can't pick up my shoes. I can't do anything. Yeah, like whimper and whine until I sit on the floor and you can sit on my lap and then just relax.
Oh,
okay. Oh, yeah, I'm so mad. My dog is hard through my legs. Oh, yeah.
I got a few at the beginning. And then
yeah,
you're taking
part of a dog.
Work with
she's brains.
Oh, wow, that's a big dog.
Yeah.
Lift is open.
Do you want to do arming swords? Or do you want to do I-33 if you happen to have a shield? I have a buckler.
You want to do
I-33? That sounds good.
Let's I-33 it up, Sky Captain.
I'm going to use this one then. I can go up to the.
Good golly, gosh darn, and a holy gee whiz. Am I excited for this moment?
Okay, Miss Molly. You guys going to put the I in I-33?
With an exclamation mark, sir.
Or a skill fall of us.
It doesn't mean it'll be pretty or good,
long
but we'll try.
Swashing and or buckling.
There's a smile.
There we go. Mike, why is your buckler so much smaller than yours?
Because I'm not lying down.
There we go.
I actually like that one. If you feel like you want to fall. That one?
Yeah, I think it should be. Popular
by every other
name,
but not
smash his sweet homework.
You good, man? Yeah. Julia, have you ever done this skill? Nope.
Same thing.
Good.
Okay.
Trying to row the boat.
Yep.
So watch the buckle.
So just watch the buckle there. Definitely static. This isn't big enough for stars.
Yeah. Right, stars?
I get buzzy.
Okay.
When I get a really good shot in the head, the problem is that when I get buzzy or I take a good shot, I'll tuck my chin in and then charge forward.
Okay.
Which isn't a good
what
do I want? Want to battle? Swords, knives, daggers, pole axes.
What
to
do?
Side swords.
I do. Yeah.
Hey Mike, can I borrow your side sword, please? Would that be possible? Thank you very much. You okay? It's just like one of those like. I open hand.
Mild headache.
Yeah. I open hand you and just kind of push. Yeah. So. Yeah. You're right? Yeah. I wasn't trying to.
What happened? I only heard a thud. Can you get kicked?
No. I palm struck him in the head.
And the helmet?
He's holding both swords. And, yeah.
I don't like when that happens. I was just like,
good.
You have a side sword. Oh,
right? Yeah. All
right.
I got lights.
Is it getting anywhere? I know, we're not calling for high teachers anymore. No. None of the like PV or all that stuff. Rob McKinnon says like he was an emergency supply, he's getting lots of work anymore. Ross and our school is like, I haven't got one single day. What the hell's going on? I'm like, yeah, I know, we're like closed then.
Got two periods today, two periods yesterday. Not a call yet tonight, but
good.
Yeah. Oh wait, no calls yesterday. Monday. But it's been pretty okay. It's not been terrible. I probably have gotten more. Like my policy is like, I'm just calling you for one period. But I haven't. I probably should stop doing that. Yeah. Like usually what happens is like, I call them and then I figure out if I just wait. Like last year, I just waited a whole day is coming. But not anymore.
No.
So.
You're hitting off?
Yeah.
Here we go. Thanks for coming in.
Unfortunately, this fell on a piece of
Standard 5-0, half as hot as cotton.
Okay.
adds about $30 to the materials for canvas. I have this one 12 years now.
You want to hit like this?
You're getting a little like that?
Yeah.
Oh, sorry,
he's moving out.
Okay.
Yep.
Yeah.
So, lowering the center balance about 3 inches, making sure from the bottom of your feet. You're looking to do the inner to north and place through your nose, in through your nose and up through your nose. Keep up. I'm telling myself, I'm not going to flinch, I'm not going to change, I'm going to keep trying to work this thing. I'm not going to break my structure, I'm going to try to wait.
I should have kept on
that
one.
Oh. Shouldn't you pick your hand up then, should I?
Yeah.
And of course,
I wish I could use it as well as you do.
What was the
dagger?
I don't know.
Or with the dagger?
It's more of a general statement. So, here.
There. Instead of moving that way, you move that way. Because, while the arm is like this,
oh,
my leg is going that way.
Bracer using them.
Oh, okay.
So,
anyway, I'll just use that.
You got one. Side sword or long sword.
So what did you do at the end of the race?
It's a horrible double that I'm not saving myself.
We went for so long with no hit.
Yeah, it was.
Jackets out there. There's one for you. What kind? Do you want something longer? Do you want something shorter? Do you want something heavier fabric?
Fair one.
This one?
Yeah,
because it's too heavy, right?
Yeah.
This is like 10 pounds. Well, perhaps this is like 10 pounds.
Yeah,
that
looks good.
You don't want a bomb. Grandma's in it, though.
Okay.
You got it.
Of the galaxy.
Sword.